Yes, I need an hour. Booty shake. Guys, I need to go to a hospital. My head is throbbing.
Hi everyone, welcome back. We have something fun and exciting planned for you this week.
Yeah.
Bryan's a little nervous. As you can see, we're in a different location than usual. We're in a dance studio in our theater building at Northwestern. Today, I'm gonna be teaching Bryan the original choreography to the opening of A Chorus Line. No, that's the closing.
Whatever, okay.
So, Chorus Line has been a prominent part of our lives the past year. We both participated in it together at Northwestern last fall.
That was our first time
doing a show
experiencing
together.
A Chorus Line.
So he was the music director and the conductor and orchestrator. And I was in the cast as Judy Turner. So we had the lovely Kurt Dominey as our director and choreographer. So he taught us the original choreography. He was in the revival production on Broadway. And then we both did Chorus Line again in the spring. I was in it again.
She was in it downtown in Chicago. And I orchestrated it in Sonoma, California.
Yeah, so it kind of really was a large part of our junior years. So we thought it'd be fun to see if Bryan could handle the choreo. He used to dance though, so he's not totally like
unaware.
Yeah,
also if you're expecting me to like fall on my butt every single time, you've come to the wrong place and underestimated me.
Okay, you tell
I am a solid high school dancer. I took dance classes, believe it or not. If you know me from like pre-college, you know this about me, it's not a surprise. If you know me from during college, this is probably a surprise. But I was a dancer in high school. I took jazz, ballet, tap, hip-hop. I did a lot of like isolation type stuff. I did a lot more like hip-hop type stuff, but I did take ballet and like more classical forms as well. That being said, I'm in bad shape, and I just have been since I basically got to college.
Good.
We should definitely warm
up. Okay, Bryan wants to warm up because he's worried he's going to hurt himself. So we're going to do a quick warm up. Take a stretch.
No.
Flat back.
Oh.
If you want to sway your hips side to side, get a little hip action stretch in there. Bend your back leg, straighten your front.
Oh.
Okay, if you want to, hit the splits.
I don't really want to.
Okay, you don't have to.
Nah. I can't leave it up for the people. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this is why I quit dance.
When we were walking over here, I was like, you could take dance here if you wanted to. He's like, no, I don't like it. I don't like sweating and I don't like exerting myself.
Okay, here we go.
Time to begin.
Sweaty. It's been a while since I actually got the old hips moving.
So, as we said, Bryan he definitely knows Chorus Line very well. He's never done the dance, but I thought for a first test, we would see how much he knows on his own without me teaching anything, how much he can kind of remember or pick up with the music. So he's gonna do it once for us.
I guarantee you, pre-test. I won't get more than 6 counts. I mean, this is gonna be a nightmare.
Okay, here we go.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Something at this point. Fart. Yes, I need that fart. Booty shake.
Oh, it's
my
turn.
Yeah.
You have done. That was his best attempt. So
there were a few landmark moments I knew.
So we're gonna start right foot behind. 5, 6, 7, 8. Your right arm comes from your hip up. You send all your energy out to that hand. Same thing, this left hand hits the hip and then out. So from the beginning we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so then from here, bossy style.
Okay.
You step, you hop again, you do not scoop. The scoop is a fraud, it's not real. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom.
Oh, another jump. Okay, got it.
And from there, kick. It's really just like a flick. Step, then we lunge.
This is it.
We lunge. You can be like Jessica Lee Golden. She gets this low. It's really amazing. But really the most important part is the contraction. Yes, very good. Then we step through. Pelvis out.
This is a good dance. Whoever did this is good.
Yeah, I wonder who did
it. Let me tell you. I'll let you know. They're good, actually, now that I've done it.
There's a reason why it's like the most famous dance ever. Step, so it's like a ball change through. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, Six.
How is that coming through?
Yeah, okay. You just slide it open. It's like shoop. Then your feet, just the feet right now. Left, right.
What did you mean left? That was your right.
Sorry, right, left. Right, left, then right cheek squeak. Okay?
Is it optional to do this? Did anyone do that in the original cast?
I don't think so. So we go clock around hit. Right, clock left. Around. And you look to the right.
Okay, to see if anyone saw you fart.
Yeah.
That's actually really naturalistic. You know when you fart, you're like, did you hear that? And then you move on. Okay, got it.
So three, cross over. Four, this is really quick. You're gonna hit a ball. Three, four, five, six, and one, two, three. Bah,
bah, bah, bah. You want it slow?
Five and six, now it's time for the turn. We hit fifth, arms down, and we jump, star jump. And you switch. Double turn, force arch. Double turn, force arch.
Oh, you have to
extend
be on bent knee.
Into an arabesque.
Okay, I didn't get any of what we just did.
The turn?
Any of it.
Okay. We step, kick, kick, leap.
Are those jumping kicks?
Yes, they are. So it's eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, three, four, five, six, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, and one, two, three, four, five, and six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, four, five, and six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two.
Okay, I was really close.
You did really well.
I was close, and then the ending, I was just like, shoot. You see that, y'all? Your boy just learned that in less than 30 minutes.
Well, you haven't done with music yet, so.
Fair.
Okay.
A five, six, seven,
eight. I'm gonna kick you.
Okay, not bad, not bad. Essentially not that fast. Ba 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 bum bum. Bum, 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 bum.
Just do a single, yeah.
It's really quick direction changes.
Five, six, seven, eight.
So close. So close. I actually got the turns that time.
Yay.
Okay, one time with just me, maybe. Okay, it's only been about 33 minutes. I feel okay on this, but I don't feel like I can go any longer. So we're gonna just get this done. It's not gonna be perfect, but a pretty good effort.
He's gonna try
in
it solo.
35 minutes.
Very good effort in 35 minutes. You look great for 35 minutes and haven't danced in a long time. You look amazing.
Ha!
A five, six, seven, eight.
Shoelace! Ah! So close, so close.
It's all about the energy, especially with this. It's like all about the fight. You know, you are fighting for the job. And so if you mess up, it's like, it's all about the fight, you know? And like, it's not about putting on a show. This one is about fighting for your life. That's how the show starts. You are fighting for your life and you're fighting for your life the whole show. Bioclee says, eat nails.
Bioclee is Jessica Lee Golden's mom.
That is not true. Not true. Don't believe him.
Always wait, happy. I need to do the full entrance.
Okay,
lights
up. Okay. Get your
headshot ready. Thanks. 7, 8! I forgot what was next. We took so long. Wait. Let me do it for myself. Okay, just run that dance. Serious this time.
A five, six, seven, eight.
Shit. Okay, that was not perfect. I've had better turns, but that's the best you're gonna get right now.
Very good, very good. You done? You wanna do one more time together?
Okay, one more time together. For the fans.
6, 7, 8!
I'm done. I'm too tired. Couldn't make it through. I'm too tired.
All right, everyone. We did it. Bryan officially learned the opening of Chorus Line.
Oh, God.
Thanks, everyone, for watching. Do what you love with the people you love.
You can't do it without me. Hey, back here for the fans. I did this for you. Guys, I need to go to a hospital.
Should I be concerned, like, for real?
No, I'm okay, but I definitely am, like, my head is throbbing. I'm okay. I'm okay. Go on, everyone. I'm okay.
That's all, folks. Thanks for watching.
Do what you love.
With the people you love.